This is Carl, the talking cat, and welcome to an extra special video. I may not sound extra special because I'm coming down with a cold, but let me just say, this is going to be an extra special episode because we are going to the end to fight the Ender Dragon. So we're going to jump in right about now. The first thing we're going to do is get a lot of Ender Pearls because I watched a tutorial, and that's what it said. To kill a whole bunch of Endermen. But first, I just want to really, really fast. And let's make sure that we did this right, because I did not set my spawn at the place. Down, which is not what we were supposed to do. So we're gonna exit without saving everyone. I know, cheating. Yay. Okay, we're gonna okay. We've already died once. This is not the best start, but if we stand right here, I'm not the best with the bow either. Okay, got that one. So we're gonna try to stay out of the Ender Dragon's sight for this one, and let's just hope we can get like over there, cause that would be the best to get over here, because then we can shoot and we can make ourselves a little like cave in here, where if he hits us, we won't die. Okay, yeah, that's a good spot right here. I'm gonna kick this person, sorry. I don't know who he is. And then he's gonna probably send me a message like, why did you do that, man? And I'm gonna go, because you're not welcome here. I don't know you. That's probably exactly what it's gonna happen to. Let's get a few of these things. I would be fine living here. Just maybe not actually living here. If that even makes any sense at all. Probably not. Since we're never gonna make it. And we'll know if we hit a tower. Because we'll go right into the bottom of it. Okay. Using a lot of arrows here. So how many arrows we got left? Only 2 stacks, okay. We have to do this in at least 1 stack. Did we get them all? Okay, this one right there. I need to get that one. Okay, we got that. There's still one right here. Okay, I'm dreading this part. Let's make a little puddle, like right here. And let's dig down a few blocks. And another few blocks, so he doesn't realize what I'm doing. Put that thing here, and I'll get out. I just got damaged a lot. What? Okay, we're at home. Alright, good. Come on. We have to go rush back over there. Let's grab a boat. Boat. Wood. Let's just buff that down. Let's go. Is it this one right here? Let's go. Come on. Okay, guys. We are, like, more than halfway done killing the Ender Dragon. We are not gonna restart. I'll show you those things in the next episode. Those are the cat carrier. The black cat is named Spaghetti. We haven't got the other cat yet. We have all our 3 dogs. Okay, don't run out of energy. Come on. We're gonna get through before 5 minutes. That's not what I'm worried about. I'm worried about our, getting back in there and then dying again. And I know I should really bring a bed over there. No time, guys. I would have brought a bed over there. I knew I should have brought a bed. But I didn't want to. And jump. Get out. No, that's the wrong one. Okay, down. We're almost at the bottom. Come on. Let's go. We are indeed. Where's our stuff? Where's that hole? Oh my god, no. No. One more time, guys. Okay. Let's keep going in. You know what? To be fun, let's add a cat. Kidding me? Okay. Okay, let's go up a little bit more. Okay. I can't do that one here. That's just clear. I did that one like right behind it. I'm not worried about Dragon Breath. I didn't really have any before. I just know that it's gonna need to have some. And like I'll probably in a while. That's something I might do. Definitely. Like every like what is this like the 40th episode? Let's fight the Ender Dragon. That's gonna be bad. That's not, I'm not saying anything. Okay. It's not at least over the top. Okay, we get 2 arrows. Because we don't want to die and then have to start over, do we? No, we do not. See? That is why we saved! Ah, phew. Loading the text back. And we're loading in the game, and yes, okay. I just missed that. Okay, let's grab this XP. That's 16 XP. Okay. I have an idea. We'll go up there, we'll do that. Yeah, I have an idea. We'll go up there, we'll do... We won't break the thing, though. So we're gonna end in front of that one. Okay, so we can have a golden apple. We haven't even started the thing yet. Okay, so I do wanna start going up. I don't know. That's confusing. Jeez. The cat's gonna help us do nothing. Okay, I have an idea. We brought cobblestone. I don't think we're ever gonna use it. If we don't, hurry it up. So basically we're gonna go like this. And then build a wall. So, even if he hits me off, just came and made some of my wall. He didn't hurt me, so like right here, we can go like this. Which is why we need to keep doing that. And we're gonna keep doing this because, yeah. And like when we're halfway, and when we're like halfway, I'm gonna save again, like before, like if I would've saved like right before he hit us off, that would've been good. Because then we don't have to like, and then we're gonna get right over there. Yeah. I can't imagine how hard this wither is. Oh no! Okay. Yes. Save. Excuse me, sir? Fine, we won't do it there. Save again. And then let's keep going. And we can't reach it. I'm gonna risk it. Risk it for a biscuit. And then go up. Risk it. That's why we save people. And this time we just won't risk it for a biscuit. Alright, come on. Okay, goody. Let's keep going. Risk it. No, let's not do a risk it. It's just a pathetic way to kill the Ender Dragon. Yeah, this is pathetic. Place this water. He can't see us right now. And if we break this obsidian, no. Okay. Yeah. So I have a good idea there. YouTube. Let's load it up. TikTok. Time will stop. TikTok. And either way, what I want to do? I'm going to go inside the obsidian. This might take a couple attempts. But I'm gonna go inside the obsidian. And yeah. The obsidian. Go, come on, come on, mine. Inside here, he can't get me. Okay, well, he can't obviously get me. Would you stop it? He keeps going for us. Obsidian. So he can't break obsidian. See, he just can't do it. ridiculous. Deals with this. Maybe 10 seconds he's coming. He knows what we're trying to do. Yeah, he knows what we're trying to do. And he's succeeding, but he can't break. So we need to break this blood, I feel. 3, 2. And this block. And then if it's not right there, we need to break this right over our head. We can't see anything. He's really going for us right now. And I think okay, guys, we're making some progress. Water. It's gonna be big of a deal. Exactly, can you imagine if it started all the way from, not the beginning, but, all the way from the bottom again? If I didn't keep saving, survival? Easy. Can't do peaceful, nothing's easier than that. So it's gonna end up different every time. Before I go up, I'm gonna get my ender pearls out and ready, and some cobblestone, and then I should be able to do. I don't know why I'm going through such a hole in this. I know you guys are going at home oh, I can. You probably could, to be honest. Okay. If I can just break that thing real bad, I can shoot it. Yeah, I can shoot it. That's a good idea. Okay. Let's do that. When we're fighting the dragon, I'll put on face. I promise. Yeah. Why does he keep getting us? This is not fair. Okay. Shoot! Yes! Okay, now get down in the hole. Oh my god, okay. Alright, let me just fiddle around with my settings because I know this is not a live stream, but I have some settings. My TV is so, yeah. Okay. This is exciting. Is this so we can get to the ground? Oh my god. Wait, he does not destroy it. Can you leave me alone, stupid dragon? He got more. Still. To an Enderman, a couple of bring her back? Are you kidding me? I'm trying to shoot him when he's not in the middle. I love the new animation, guys. This is absolutely... I can't believe this. Alright, come on. Let's not get shot. Can I see, please, where I am? Okay, I need to get down from there. Okay. Alright, we're in this for real this time, guys. We need to... Okay, yeah, we're in this. Ready? We are ready. Get down, run. Okay. We have almost as much damage as we had before. It's not that important. From the arrows. Killing me and making it hard. I'm not chasing him around. I have to pick a new spot. So oh, Okay, missed it. I was playing with water and lingering potions. Let's start the fight over again. No, guys, no. Guys. Okay. It's... Oh, my God, no. No. I'm gonna turn face cam off, guys. Doing this, guys. We're doing this. I don't know how many times we've had to exit. Well, we would have never done this. We lost a lot of stuff. The XP, man. The XP. The XP. The XP. Coming back. No. Okay, we are not finding it. Oh, he'll be back again. Did he eat an apple? This is the time. Okay, we need to do this in like 21 hours. Okay, this is it, guys. This is it. This is it. Where is the portal? Huh? What? Okay. Huh? Where is the portal? I'm worried about the portal. If the portal, where's the portal? There's supposed to be an end city portal. Yeah, I'm supposed to have an end city portal. An end city portal? An end city portal? An end city portal. I'm supposed to have an end city portal. You see an end city portal. Okay, then we're gonna end this episode here. In between episodes, I'm gonna refight the Ender Dragon, and I am gonna get us an end portal. So thank you, everybody, for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow.